It's awful! I can't believe it!
Slow down, Bentley. What happened?
Murray, he went out looking for a snack and got captured by Inspector Fox!
Carmelita? She's here? Don't worry, Bentley. I know how to handle her.
But I don't know where she's locked up Murray. I'm used to having all the facts.
Calm down. Carmelita's not cruel like the Contessa. I'll follow her without being seen. She's bound to check on Murray sooner or later.
Okay, that's a good plan. Just don't get caught too. I don't want to be alone again.
Hey, criminal! You doing okay in there? I know it's tight, but you won't get shocked if you hold still.
I'm okay. And thanks for that bag of jelly beans. I was starving.
Won't be long now. Once I bust the other members of your gang, we'll get out of here.
I'm grateful for the jelly beans and all, but aren't you on the outs with Interpol right now?
I'm an honest cop. Busting the Cooper gang will prove my innocence and show everyone that Constable Neela set me up.
You mean Captain Neela? I hear she got promoted.
Whatever. Just sit tight. I'm going to look for your pals.
Murray, I've come to break you out.
Fat chance. This thing is triple padlocked and Inspector Fox is carrying all the keys.
Come on, buddy. You know I'm an expert at pickpocketing.
She's tough, Sly. If you manage to get a key, you'd better run for it. Carmelita's sure to notice and chase after you.
Leave her to me.
I felt that beast.
Thank you.
where you went, but I know where you're going. Jail. What was that? You're mine.
Thanks, pal. I was getting a Charlie horse standing in that box.
My pleasure. You know how I love to mess around with Carmelita.
Yeah, that's weird. See you back at the safe house.
How am I supposed to get up there to collect the spice gas?
Murray's already commandeered this ice plane. Jump on its strut, and he'll fly you up to a good paragliding altitude. Oh, and strap on a special vacuum backpack. It'll automatically collect the spice gas after you pop the balloon.
Sounds like fun.
Once you've collected enough gas, you'll have to land directly on the train's caboose.
Why directly on the caboose?
Denatured spice gas is very unstable at lower altitudes. Unless you land on the caboose, you won't have time to get the gas tank to the lock before it blows up.
So you're saying I either land on the caboose or get blown to bits?
That's correct. Chemistry can be a harsh mistress.
Caboose. timetable. Iron Horse number one should be passing by any time now.
I see it. It's moving awfully fast.
Just jump on the caboose and go in through the hatch. Piece of cake.
Things are going great. We've already stolen one of Jean Bassan's three clockwork parts. However, Iron Horse 2 and 3 are going to be a little tougher to crack. First, I'll need to hop aboard Iron Horse 2 and do a little preemptive RC chopper strike to clear out the air defenses. Once cleared, it'll be up to Sly to work his magic in the interior to get at that second clockwork lung. Murray, you'll need to trap some of the local bear cubs in order to unlock a nearby handcar. We're gonna need it to catch up with Iron Horse number 3, but don't worry, the cubs won't be hurt. Although I can't say the same for the guards.